Audio check. Video check. All right. Hello, everyone. I am Lazar Gaming. Playing City of Heroes. Playing my Mastermind, Demons, Traps. Almost level 32. I guess I should go back and take this guy out, shouldn't I? Since I'm here, he's at the other end of the map. All right. Well, I ran into him last time. He practically one-shot me. But he was plus two to me. Now he's going to be about minus two to me. What is this? Huh. Summon Amy Johnson. Got that temporary power yesterday, I suppose. Go find the dude. I'll probably pretty much ignore everything till I get there. It's hard to click these doors with these big old demons behind me. Just passing through. Just passing through. Just passing through. If I can remember where I'm going. Don't quite remember where I'm going. Oh, down here. I lost one of my guys already. Oh well. Just passing through. If I remember correctly, It's not this one, it's the next one. It's the next one. Where do I go here? I don't quite remember. Oh, right here. Easy enough. And I think he's right there. All right. Who'd I lose? I lost one of my little guys. Let's see. Yeah. Is he not here? There he is. Yeah, he's here. One-shot him. All right. Sweet revenge. Now I'm guessing we just gotta clear the whole place. Oh, there's a dude. Oh, that was it. Yay! Yay! Good job, guys. Be quiet, guys. You're noisy. Alright. Said he'll recover, but the radiation that he's gotten is gonna kill him. If he'd made it back into the past, we'd live to see the future. He never would have lived to see the future. This letter came addressed to you from Requiem. The Requiem, the villain from the 40s. The one who led the original fifth column. Don't know if it's real. Really hope it's not. What'd the letter say? I guess, since I out-leveled it all. All right, back to Night Ward. Oh, I have a mission. It was nice to get that Uberman back. He beat me so bad. I got him back. Everyone's doing well today. We've got the 4th of July weekend coming up. Well, 4th of July is Thursday. Oh. Some people take Friday off too to make it a 4-day weekend. I've got family coming into town. Wasn't that long ago my niece and her fiance visited. Now it's my nephew, his wife and 3 kids. All right, where did I go? Right over here. Three little kids. All these foggy missions. Ignore the red doors, go find the green door. All right, what are we supposed to do here? Deal with the Black Knights. 3 heads of the Black Knights defeat. Everything looks the same. So I'm just going to figure we just defeat everything. like we usually do. Only got one of them? Well, he had no chance. Forgot to put my mortar down. Okay. I think we dealt with those guys. Only lost one little one. Get the next guys. I'm gonna set up out here, boys. So just wait right there. Let me place my poison trap right here in the door. All right. We didn't lose anybody. We got one stuck in the ground floor. We're missing one of them. Oh, he's stuck in the wall. Can you get up, buddy? Grenade stick you in the wall. He's my healer. All right, let's keep moving. Set up right here. Yeah, this looks good. Place my poison trap. Over here, guys. I did forget. All right, lost one little guy, one medium-sized guy, because I forgot to bring up my horse field. Okay, but that went well. As long as I use traps the way they were intended to be used, things will go pretty well. Okay. Set my poison trap here. Oh, it's not a poison trap. That's all right. I'll set that here too. Set my poison trap here. Come around here, set this guy down. Get him, boys! Good job. Not much left. Go get them, boys. Good job. Okay, set up here. Set down my poison trap right here on the corner. There's one right there. Guy came. That works. Two guys came. Oh, I've lost my force fields again. There he is. I was looking for him. He's right here. Got a badge. What did I get a badge for? 1,000,000 points of damage upon your foes. They give you a badge for hurting people. Well, hurting criminals. All right. I'm gonna set my poison trap here. Another red one. Oh, there he is, right there. He got into my poison trap. Good job. You guys heal up there. I'll go bring the next guy. Ah, there's only one left. Sing it, boys! Alright. I didn't see a door, did I? Yeah, I did see a door. Right here. Here's my green door. Yeah. Let me explore the room before we go. Sure, there's no other green door. Looks good. Red door, green door. Ah. Hang out here, boys. Let me put down my poison trap. Here he comes. Good job. All right. This room is clear. He was a head Templar, but wasn't one of the heads of the Black Knights. Interesting. Everybody heal up. Very good. Oh, we got some more people here. Ah, just two little. Two little minions. Very good. There's my green door down there. Nice thing about these maps, they always let you know where to go. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be a little more exciting. Let me set up my poison trap. Come back here. Set up my mortar. Let's see who comes up the road. There we go. Is there another red one? Not that I can see yet. There it is. Yay! What is it? Okay. All right. Everybody's full health. That went well. Oh, somewhere along the way we took out a head. Black Warden, I guess. All right, let me set up my poison right here. What was that? Somebody must have run away the first time. Set up my mortar. Good job. You guys missing something. How did he not get aggro? That's what I want to know. I guess he doesn't move. Just go get them. Go get them, boys. Oh, there's a bunch here. Good job. There's a green door down there. But I'm not sure I finished this room. Okay. Looks like hospital beds and stuff. Just go for it. We'll do it again. We'll do it again. Put down my poison trap. That should alleviate a little bit of the... Put down my mortar. Take much damage or anything. Very nice. Survey what we got here. All right, I'll set my poison trap down right here in the door. Good job. What's left? Just a minion? Thank you. My guys are so obedient. Let's just do another run in and take them out kind of deal. Very good. Oh, I did lose one. One of these. All right. Let's clear this room before we move on down the hall. Okay, I was a little late putting down the mortar, but see if I can't get this next group to come. Very good. Not a whole lot left over here. Go get them. Just a bunch of minions. Late on the mortar again. I get all excited and I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I really don't need to. Powerful Archmage, huh? Everybody's healthy. Let's go get him. Go in here and lay down my poison trap. Thank you. job, guys. I did level up. So I need to go level up. I think I... Ooh. I get the second upgrade to the demons at level 32. That's what I get. Nice. Wait a minute. There we go. Thought, wait a minute. Okay. So there's my second. There's my enchant and abyssal empowerment. My three demons. Okay. Stay here in the Night Ward. Should I try Ouroboros? Or stay here until he won't talk to me anymore? Spirit Stalkers. Spirit Stalkers are made up with one of our boys. It's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get from you, of course. I'm not for the whole fight, dude. Take down those dogs, get our boy back, and steal anything that might look nice for yourself, of course. One of our boys found out that the Midnight Masters have some interesting books on tracking down souls, so I decided if we had that, it would make it that much easier for us to bring in more wax. You up for a little search in a cave? Go up against some undead or dogs. The dogs are a pain. We'll do some undead in a cave. Curious what the undead look like in Night Ward. No zombies. Way out there. There's a mastermind with his level 49 plus one. His thugs, a thug mastermind. Touch my left mouse button. Sounded like Jungle Bird. I guess I could go do a Yin task force. Penelope Yin. I probably already have. Don't remember. Ooh. It's different terrain out here. It's more rural. Oh, wow. Fancy. Got a big cave. Let's see what's going on. Empowerment number one. And here comes empowerment number two. Figure out. See what it does. It's supposed to make them new and improved. Everything's dark and dreary. Once upon a midnight dreary, as I sat and wandered weak and weary. Okay. It's ghouls and acolytes and stuff. It's got to be more of them than just the three. Let's assume it's just the three. Go kick some booty. Just the three. There's two. A couple more over here. Go get them, boys. They're called Midnight Masters. I lost the healer. Recover the Midnighter book. Defeat powerful archmage, defeat desperate archmage, blah, 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 blah. These two next. Okay. all in line, boys. Why am I off the map here? I don't know. This is the way I came in. When you can't see anything. You end up going around in circles. Okay, let's go this way. I'm sorry, Mr. Force Field Generator, but it's hard enough to see as it is. I'll bring you up when I need you. Right now, I don't need you. You all by yourself? Or is it a tarp? I think you're all by yourself. Here they come! I think this was a little overkill for this group, but... Yep. A little overkill for that group. You're all by yourself now, buddy. Didn't even see your friends all got nuked. Oh, there you are. So he wasn't completely by himself. That's a dead end that way. Ah, sorry. That's the acid mortar. It can go away. Force field generator, get out of my face, I can't see. I don't want to forget this way over here. There is a way over here. But I'm going this way first. There's two ways again. There's this way. But I'm going this way. You know me. There's no wrong way to go. But there is a right way. So when there's a choice between left and right, take the right way. Choose the right path. It was a little overkill again, but I've got it set to plus one team of three, but the groups I'm getting seem small. Sorry, Mr. Force Field Generator, but you're more obtrusive than you are of benefit. Ooh, okay. I'll bring you back. Ooh. Go get them, boys. Oh. Don't need them attacking me. Okay, there's another red one in there. I don't have my Healy stuff yet. It's not back yet. I do have my mortar. Good job. Only lost one little guy. Got the books. Ah! Force field generator's killing me. Definitely got to figure out how to change that. Gives me headaches, makes me nauseous. Go get them, boys! Job. You guys handled both those groups very nicely. Oh yeah. I'm glad that thing's got a fast recharge on it. Only bring it up when I need it, because it kills my eyes. Makes sense since I'm at the end of the map. Hello, you're out here all by yourself. Should not be out here all by yourself. Make him chase us. didn't even bring out the force field screen blocker. Vision deterrent. I don't remember them bothering me so much when I was younger. The green bubbles. My younger days. But then, I wasn't afraid of heights when I was younger either. I thought there was a red guy around here somewhere. There he is. Lost one of these. Everybody's in good shape. Ready for our next big group? Let's go get 'em. Good job. Lost one of these. Same one again. They must be particularly aggressive mob. I think they have a cone of fire, so they aggro a whole lot at one time. They breathe fire in a cone in front of them. I think that's why they attract so much attention. It's killing me. All right, everybody looks good. These caves go on and on and on, but they're big. I like how big they are. They're not tiny. just a handful of acolytes, all by their lonesome. Go get 'em, boys. There's a red guy. Go get him, boys. Very good. All right, let's keep moving. Oh, I can't see a thing. Thank you. We just go around in a circle. Are we spiraling inwards? Is where I'm headed, I think. Defeat the desperate Archmage. So here we are. This is the place. This is where we're going. I've got all my tools available. Let me kill. Bring up a new one. Why do I do that? Because they have a time limit on them. And sometimes I'm not paying attention and they go away. All right, take out the Archmage. Get in there, boys. Somebody's running away. They died. All right. Hey, we did okay. We lost one little bitty dude. Lost one of the little guys. Move on. Mm-hmm. job. We came, we conquered. Go retrieve this lady and take down their head off. Okay. All the way back. I hope all is well with everyone. It is July 2nd. Yesterday was my brother's birthday. I sent him a text like I do every year, and I never heard back from him. So they're probably vacationing in Florida or somewhere. He does work nights. When did I text him? Text him yesterday. I don't remember. He and his wife and his kids and his grandkids, and they're a busy bunch, my little brother. Okay. Probably ought to bring them up in a different order. I probably ought to bring out the big guy, the middle guys, because the little guys are pretty much ready to be buffed as soon as they come up, whereas these guys take a while before they're ready to be buffed. So I probably ought to bring them up in this order. Big, medium, little. I guess I could keep them in that order. I could bring them up 3-2-1 instead of 1-2-3. Should find a door to go through. There it is. We're in the underground again. Yeah. I can see why Night Ward's not that popular. All the fog. The mist. Did they get a shot off? No, they didn't even get a shot off. No, they did. Whoa! Holy moly! These guys hit hard. One lieutenant nearly took out my three little guys quickly. It's good to know. It's good to know these are not going to be a pushover. Another lieutenant. Where are you guys going? Doggone it. All right. Who survived and who didn't? We lost one little guy, one medium-sized guy. Oh, it's killing me. Kept my healer. Way to go, it looks like. Do I just want to clear everything as I go? Oh, look what time it is. They're like serpents. Spiritualists. Pun intended. They look like serpents with their long snake-like bodies. All right, you guys wait here. It's 8:30, stretch my legs. I guess I should put you on. Oh yeah, all shards will be restarted at 9:30 Eastern, 1 hour from now. This is a good time to take a break. put these guys on defense.
I'll be right back.
Don't know why my Ember Demon, this one here, randomly heals somebody who doesn't need healing. Makes no sense. All right, let's move on. If we have to come back and do this, we'll come back and do this. Set up my poison trap right here. Got two. There she comes. She's just waiting for me. Go ahead. Finish her off. I think she's frozen. Good job. She only have a couple minions left. No big deal. So far, so good. This is Russian. Rush. there. Everybody did all right. Everybody came out of that all right. Just a couple minions left. First time I've ever lost the big guy. Going. Come back. That's where he was going. I want to target this one right here. Came out of that all right. My healer is a little down on her health, but I don't know why that guy took off my big demon. All right, four or five minions are out here. Oh. Set my poison trap down. You guys go over there. And then come back. Set up my mortar. Get him. I can never find my mouse. Back here, where the Healy stuff is. Back here, where the Healy stuff is. Good job. Everybody's all healed up. Very good job, guys. Poison trap did its thing. Healing thing did its thing. Mortar did its thing. Everybody did their thing. All right, set my poison trap here. It didn't even get to the poison trap. That's all right. Very good. Very good, guys. There's got to be a lieutenant somewhere. There's a lieutenant. I knew there had to be. Let's take care of the stuff down here first, I think. All right, come around the corner, guys. Ah, you're trying to be sneaky. Come around the wrong way. So far, I only see minions. That's a good thing. Ah, another sneaky one around the corner. Very good. Oh, new badge. What's this badge for? Sorcerer Serene has spread word that you are to be slain on sight as vengeance for your attacks on her coven. So the queen of all these that I've been taking out. Or their leader or whatever. Good. Just some more minions. Very good. I gotta bring out the screen. Come back here, people. Come back here, guys. Thank you. Good job. Lost two little guys. Oh, let me kill this thing. It's killing me. Harpy. Oops, that wasn't what I meant to do. I meant to do this. I did this one by accident instead of this one. All right. Don't know where's a good place to set a poison trap down. I'll put it right here, I guess. Uh-oh. Back, guys, back, guys. We weren't quite ready yet. I need to create my macros for pausing and all that stuff. All right, go. Not pausing, stay here. Stay here is the word I'm looking for. There's a command to tell your pets not to move. So you can place them and they'll attack from where you put them. But I don't remember how to do any of that stuff. I've got to relearn all that. I used to be real good. At minion placement for battles. I could place my three guys here. Don't move, but attack from range. Attack my two guys in range of the three so that they can heal them. And then place my big guy, send him in. Get all the aggro while my other guys sit patiently waiting, and then tell the three guys from range to start attacking because the big guy's got enough aggro now that they're not going to pull the aggro off, and then tell the two guys to start healing them and supporting them. That's the way I used to do my robots, and they would stay right where you told them to. There's commands for all that. I've just got to recreate all the macros. I gotta relearn how to do it first. Oh, okay. Here's who we're looking for. Now what? Deal with the Talons of Vengeance, recover the Drudge Remains. She's not a Drudge Remain. We just helped somebody get free. Wow. I guess this is the easier way to go. No. I see where we need to go. How to get there, I don't know. Guess we're gonna have to go this way. Alright, guys. Oops. I'm gonna place my poison here. Back here, make them come to us. Make them come further to us. Set mortar here. All right, now. She's the one we need to take out first. All right. And then her. Heal up. We lost this guy. Why are you not coming up? Oh, 16 seconds. Okay, I can get rid of this for now so we can see. My own defense system impairs my vision. It's ridiculous. See who my Ember Demon heals up. The Demon Prince or the Hellfire Gargoyle? Or neither. another one behind the wall. Another one. Guess that was all of them. Didn't need to deploy my mortar after all. Oh! Okay, just minions along the way. Oh, there's one lieutenant. And more lieutenants. Oh boy. Set my mortar down. Set my poison down. Regroup. I need just a couple minions. And it's going to get crazy again. Where's the red one? There she is. Lost my healer already. My healing demon. Good job. I probably could have gotten by without the Healy thing this time. They'll be fully recovered soon. Stay where you are, boy. I'm gonna place my poison thing here. Forget about this guy. Everybody did very well. Good job, guys. Oh, this is killer. All we lost is one little guy. Got 25 minutes to complete this mission. Everything's down at the moment. All my stuff. All my cooldowns. My poison's back now. Get them, boys. Mm-hmm. job. Okay. Poison's back in a moment. Here we go. Poison trap down. Good job. Good job. I didn't need the whole 25 minutes to do that mission. Well, it's actually probably a good thing. I need to start cleaning this place up for my guests that are arriving on Thursday. I guess he just keeps giving missions until you don't want to do missions here anymore. All right, I think that went very well. Let's see what kind of goodies I've been collecting. Any recipes? Oh yeah. See if any of them are worth anything. No. Nope. Whoa. Every now and then, you'll get one that's worth more than pennies. Ooh, 200,000. Because it's titanium. Something sold for $200,000. Must be pretty popular. All right. What do I need to put on this guy? Oh, just a recharge. Just a recharge on Abyssal Environment. What else does it take? Range, reduce endurance costs, recharge. What does a recharge? Oh, I can make one. I have to go to a university, though. No university here. Did it say I can't do that inside here? Is that what that said? Yeah, only works outdoors. To the university. I attended 3 universities. I went to Tennessee Tech, studied electrical engineering, and then I transferred to the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga. Got my computer science degree, and then got a university graduate scholarship and a teaching assistantship to the University of Cincinnati in computer engineering. Sell this other stuff. Graduate school, the only thing I accomplished was I designed and created a student auditing system for the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering. Electrical and Computer Engineering. I wrote their system that they used for keeping everybody's grades and stuff on the computer. Didn't finish my master's degree. could have, should have, but I went out and went to work. Started making money. All right, auction house. Okay.
Three. Five.
Didn't see that one. Need to go with the bigger numbers first. Three of these. Wow. Okay. I'll sell them for more. Three of these. Can go for either, I guess. Somebody comes along and buys up a lot of stuff off the... buys everything that's that's low cost and then turns around and sells them for high cost because now there aren't any available. It's not a bad racket, but these things aren't worth $2,500. I'll post them for $2,500 because that's what people are paying for them, but a thousand's usually where they go. And then sometimes they'll drop down as low as 500 if there's just way too much supply, not enough demand. But I don't mind posting them higher than they're worth because as I level up, I'll need these materials back. And I'll have them. They'll just be sitting right here. And I can just get them. If they sell, great. They sold. If they don't, I can use them. In the future. That's my attitude. Now, when you're desperate for money, it's a different story. You'll price them low because you got to have... I need 2,000 influence and I've got 26. So you'll sell stuff... low price, trying to get people to buy them right then and now. You can't wait. You gotta have it now. You need that extra 2,000. I made those things up. Maybe you need 2,000 more, but you've got 17 million. But you just gotta have 2,000 more because that thing you wanna buy is 17 million 2,000 or something. Or you need to pay the taxes on the 17 million. Oh, wow. When did that happen? Didn't realize one of them was down. Probably one of those times I lost track of my mouse and I couldn't find it. I must have accidentally clicked. All right. Wrong keyboard. We'll hang out here. PTA, Public Transport Authority. Parents Teachers Association order. I'm going to do this. My YouTube people, thank you very much. I will, my YouTube subscribers, thank you very much. I will see you in the next video.